This is a bit of an unconventional technique, but I find that the result is a perfect. And maybe